from that well-known writing musical team, Isham Jones and Gus Kahn, from 1924. It Had to Be You.
Thank you.
had to be you. Jimmy Mazzie, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay, so when the lights went out, they must know we do our best work in the dark.
See what happens when you get behind in your bills.
Okay, so
a couple of empty seats over here if anybody needs them. Two out there. There's an empty seat next to you. Raise your hand. There you go.
Yeah.
Next up is
same low price.
There's just too much merriment. When you and I were young, Maggie, E-flat? E? 2, 3. When you and I were young, Maggie, if you can remember that far back, Maggie? James Butterfield and George Johnson, 1866.
Very, very sad song, which is why we don't play it slow and we don't sing it.
Hey, wait a minute. What? This is the 60s, right? 1860s.
Hey, a couple of years, it's going to be the roaring 20s again. I can hardly wait for the flap to come back. Yes!
And okay, that for the fact that that was written in the 1860s, we can all say the hell with ASCAP and BMI.
That's body mass index, isn't it? Why did you bring that up? No, Ronnie doesn't sing it either. The words are too sad.
Does anyone sing it?
No, the words are very sad. You don't want to sing it.
No, there is no words.
Words. Okay, anyway.
E flat.
Right on.
Right
on, Ron.
Me?
Yeah, come in, baby.
That was such a sad song.
I'd like to remind all the new folks in the audience that we're available to play at your house. We'll show you such a good time. The neighbors will be talking about it long after the police have left. I made that up myself.
You see, he walks in.
Yeah, sort of.